Hello guys, in this video I'm going to tell you how to install and use TeamViewer to connect to a distant computer such as your home computer while you are at work or school, as long as both computers are running the TeamViewer software. And if you like this video, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Let's get started. Open your favorite browser and search for TeamViewer. Click on this TeamViewer website. Now click on this download button. This will download the installer for Windows. It's downloaded now. You can find it in your downloads folder. Double click on this. Select this basic installation radio button and click personal non-commercial use. This indicates that you are using TeamViewer for free use. Now click finish. It is installing now. Okay, so it is installed now. You can check out this. Here will be your ID. It is your mode here. And here you have to enter a remote computer's ID to control it. Now close it. See, here is your ID and password. And here you can enter remote computer's ID. And just click connect. Thank you for watching.